start. You got a flat bar?
Ooh, foam. Not bad.
Somebody must have.
One.
I got some trash bags too. I'll have to go grab one. I might be able to use right now.
Is it possible the whole thing's bumped?
Yes.
His boom set.
Salvageable. Shut the computer off, so when she went to start it this morning, it started repairing. Microsoft has to repair itself, and I'm like, oh no, that's never good.
Repair, huh?
So she just emailed me or texted me and said that it's okay. Yeah, once you get it up, then the leverage. Boy, this sure looks fresh, baby. But look
like
they stripped it in.
Yeah, I don't like that. Yeah, that's open. And if water gets in here, at this right here, that's going in right underneath.
Oh, look at that too, though.
Crack right there. That's open too.
Yeah. Well, we'll definitely find out here momentarily. Go ahead and
take
this one.
Positive news. It's probably positive news for them.
And
if,
this
one.
Hey, look,
some garbage.
Some ancient garbage from what, 10 years ago? What do we want to do over there?
I don't know if we need to do anything. It may be okay. Maybe just do, you know, bring down just a couple rows and then just put them back, because it looks like it might be okay.
Okay. Okay, so let's go ahead, before we go any further, just go ahead and identify. If you want to open more up, let's go ahead and do that. There's an ant colony. Now there's not just ants, there's ant colonies. Wow. So we'll see about that. So what I'm saying is we can put the modified, because what we're going to do is we're going to put a piece of modified around our new vent, and we can come all the way up here. here, come over here, down here, all the way down here.
Oh,
like this,
you.
And then
okay.
As far over as you want. There's no rotten wood, then the best thing we can do is just go over. What we'll do is we'll take this up and we'll take these pieces up the best we can. We'll put the new vent right on.
I'm peeking in there, whatever. Top. I didn't see anything indicating that there was any rotten wood.
Okay.
Just beyond this vent is a plywood seam. I don't know if you saw it in the pictures, but just beyond there is a plywood seam. So that means that, you know, if it's getting in, it could be going right to that seam.
Right.
And not causing any rotten wood. She didn't even bat an eye. She said it was okay.
Here's some water.
Are you kidding me?
No, I wouldn't kid you about something like that.
Nice.
Right. Yes.
But I mean, it's right in line with where the stain is below here. Like, it's about maybe 4 or 5 feet below this vent is where the stain is on the ceiling. But this is the, get in there and you're like, nothing's wrong with this vent.
Mm-hmm. Peeling stick, it's stuck right here where the roofing cement was, but all around the outside not. So somewhere it let the water behind it.
Well, I suspect that it was also, you know, these nails look a little rusty too. When we pull this up, we might find water behind it. Let's get rid of that.
I'm just gonna take the old vent out.
Yeah.
Now, what we gotta watch out is when we take this vent off, it's open to the stove.
These copper nails.
It could be.
It is.
Better because we won't drop anything down there now. There's no one way. Hold on, there's one way.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
so usually this is open.
Look at that.
So it very well could have gotten in right there, but you, if it was, you should have seen it down there. I think somewhere in here. See all this fungus right here?
Yeah.
Somewhere in here. On the
plywood.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we'll just take a little piece of 30 pound and patch that in.
So you're good up here?
Yeah, I think that's good up there. I don't see anything else. By putting that lid on this boot, I'm putting the lid on maybe the vent, we're going to prevent the water from going under the tile a little better, so.
Mm-hmm. And you pick up because you got the gloves. And I'll just try to.
Hey, well, I got a glove, but
oh.
Better than nothing.
Yeah, just try to.
Got primer too.
Okay.
So we need. Oh, you got the blower.
This right here.
Yeah, that should be enough to cover the those new spots we found.
Down here.
Do you like to use the 6-inch or 4-inch?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Membrane.
We're not going to use membrane here. We're only going to use membrane up there.
Okay, the asphalt fabric?
Yes, membrane.
Yeah. 4-inch or 6-inch?
4-inch. Hey, you got your knife?
that.